smiling and spooky DIY skull string art. There are two types of people in this world, those who like skull decor, and those who don't. But even if you don't generally love skulls in your Halloween decor, perhaps this DIY skull string art will be an exception. I, personally, love the almost cheerful smile of this skull and the perfect black backdrop to white string. In any case, this tutorial will show you how to create your very own skull string art for this Halloween's decorating. Materials needed: 1/2 plywood, cut to the size of your choice. Black mat, flat spray paint. 1 black panel nails and hammer. White cotton string. Parchment paper plus pencil. Step 1, begin by sanding the edges and surface of your plywood. Wipe away any resulting sawdust, and place your plywood on an elevated board on top of a drop cloth. Step 2, prepare, shake, your can of matte, flat black spray paint. Start with lightly spraying all four sides of your plywood. Remember, a light hand for spray paint is always better than a heavy, drippy one. Use light, sweeping strokes to paint the front side of your plywood. Allow the paint to dry thoroughly. The grain might appear glossy while the paint is wet, but it'll even out as the matte paint dries. Step 3, meanwhile, while the paint is drying, you can use your time well by sketching out your skull. Feel free to use any skull silhouette you like. Googling something like skull clip art or skull silhouette might prove useful. On a piece of oven parchment paper, use a pencil to sketch the outline of your skull. If you want the skull's outer shape, or the whole thing, for that matter, to be symmetrical, draw one side to your liking, then fold the parchment paper in half and trace that line on the other side. Don't try to erase on your parchment paper. Instead, just draw multiple lines as needed until you get one that you like, then next add the ones you don't want to follow later on. Step 4, when your plywood board is completely dry and your skull silhouette is to your satisfaction, lightly use painter's tape to attach the parchment to your board. Be sure it is centered, left to right and top to bottom. Step 5, pull out your black one panel nails and hammer. If you're right-handed, you might find it easiest to work right to left in your nail installation. Pound them and so they go almost all the way through the plywood, but not quite. Always for string art, your goal is to install the nails straight up and down. Don't let them lean right to left or top to bottom or vice versa of either of those directions. You want them truly parallel to each other and perpendicular to your board surface. Space the nails out relatively evenly. However, on smaller shapes, for example, the eyes and nose in this case, you'll want to decrease the gap between nails ever so slightly, to provide more opportunities to create curves and to connect string later on. Pull off your parchment paper when all the nails are installed. Step 6, grab your roll of white cotton string. Tie loop knot on the end of your string. Hook it onto a nail, and begin stringing. You can cut the string end if you want. To be honest, I meant to but completely forgot, and then I couldn't find the end later on. That's a good sign, I guess. A tip for successful string art: vary the direction and angle of your strings even across the space. Keep the string about the 1/3 to 2/3 zone on the exposed nail itself, not right against your board, but not right at the nail head, either. The jaw was completed before moving on to the upper lip, teeth area. Note, adding a single string for each tooth was an afterthought here, so the screws were not lined up. While I think the crooked smile is rather endearing, if you want straight teeth, be sure to install your nails lined up accordingly. Lean or hang your DIY skull string art wherever you want him to live this Halloween season. You'll notice that the middle third position of the string on the exposed nail allows the string art to look and feel almost three-dimensional but still have a nice, smooth surface. We hope you enjoy this Halloween string art, and that it makes you happy to pull out of your decorations box year after year. Happy DIYing!